Hi Wayne, Kerbal7 here, and today I'll be doing some Kerbal Space Program. So, let's get into it. I got one of the DLCs, Breaking Ground. Also, the crickets seem to be very loud. Except it's right. Still kind of loud, but that's fine. So, today I'll be trying to get into orbit. I actually have something from the tutorial thing, but it needs OCS stuff, which I don't have. Trying it without the OCS stuff. Here's the pod, and then Mach 16 parachute. Set the min pressure all the way to the top, so that it won't open too high up. So then you need a stack decoupler that it seems to be without, so. Okay, yeah. So stack decoupler's arrows facing up, perfect. Then, next would be the OCS tank, but instead I'm going to put an LT-100. I calculated this, the weight would be a bit less than if I used the OCS stuff, but that shouldn't be a big deal. I just leave the fuel tank full. If I was using OCS, I'd put it at 96 units. I got this from the training, but I'm editing it so just for not OCS. Another FL-100. Then I don't have an FL-400. Okay, so it seems like it needs the advanced rocketry research. But that's not the only thing that needs the advanced rocketry research. Also, I suppose to what? Interesting, I'll try that. Don't forget it. I need the interior. So I guess I'm gonna be doing something different. So, launch pad. What? Oops. have no idea which ones I have on here. Open. This one. What is that? Yeah, I have no idea what that was about. So I guess I'm gonna have to build a new one. Let's add some more fuel. Oh dear. I don't want to add 4. Aerodynamic nose cone. There. That's not the right fin. Basic fin. Cone snap on. Yeah. Finally, science. Solar panels. Okay, that's a bit of a bug. I don't know what to name it. Raft. No. Okay. Oh, indeed. I'm also gonna need this. Anyway, so let's just launch. Is this a good spot for me? I think it's a bit better now. You can see the corner. Let's set the throttle to like here. That's not right. Hope I'm not doing this in the wrong order. Few turns on the lights. Not very bright lights, but lights. Let's watch. then I'll just float down. I'm now realizing I should not have had it. Oh, now it's cut. Gonna need to approach it. New stage. That parachute. Put these on the inside. And I'm feeling like maybe giving in. Eight doesn't put too much. Nope. Put it back to four. Save and launch. Okay. Launch. About to launch. About to launch. And keep on messing up the thank you. Ah, this is hard. I'm thinking I'm just gonna get some more science done today. Have we gone in EVA? I don't think a space suit was entirely necessary to get here, was it? How do I jetpack? It's sprint. Take surface sample. The surface is charred and coated with burnt rocket propellant. There are also trace amounts of a conspiracy. Who has green substance? Interesting. Okay. Okay, so I need to be making just the right position. And we'll have to climb back up. I have no idea. I'm thinking I'm going to just do a couple of essence, then a couple of them. Now, right, actually, I think you can't tune it that much. It's not at such a low speed. That's so good. Perfect. There. So I still go. I can go EBA here. You're starting to feel you should really get back into the ship. It's a good thing I did that because it seems like my piece. Five times. Recorded your observations about the situation. Gentlemen, imagine if I let go in here. I will beat. Tentai. No more gas. I should probably try. I guess I'm technically in orbit. That was a really bad idea. Move forward. Now I hope you can survive on your own. Yeah, the thing's... The rest of the ship's exploding. It's bad. Idea what's going on. It's just like a little talk. Take surface sample. Okay. Here, the surface is mostly barren. No dirt. Not too very confident that if you left under the snow, you'd find dirt. Yeah, it seemed to be fine. Couple vessels. Not really the vessel, mostly him. I should try that again. Yeah, I don't think I got it there that time. That's cool. This is sunrise. One second. Okay, I'm back. Let's try one last time. Okay, let's go. Okay. Okay. Operation. That's just retarded. EPA. EPA report. Ready to get back into ship. Get track missing in orbit again. Taking some screenshots for the thumbnail map. Is it Muse in orbit or is it the trash? EVA quickly, EVA report. I say a sign. Okay, this gives a bit of signs, not much. What's that? Oh, there's a crew report thing. It seems we are very much in space right now. The sky seems to be mostly below us. Okay, so after this hop, I'm gonna try again and just take a report on the ground. Okay. So we want to go to the retrograde, so we hit it that way. I also sort of want to try to move the trajectory. No, whatever, isn't the launch pad like way over there? I'm guessing why we should do this is this pouch very heat resistant. Why is it so explosive? Did I not give it enough parachute? Oh, I need to have the parachutes on you deploy after a while. I'll edit that. Observe Mr. Goo. Let's just wait for touchdown. But let's check this. Oh, EVA. No. Yeah, not when I'm so close to the ground, I'm guessing. Okay, lock pressure data. Woohoo! A lot of science. I'm so of mystery goo. A bit of science. Lock temperature. A decent amount of science. EVA. Yep, looks like dirt. And EVA report. And now let's get back in. And then back out. They just wanted to transfer that. EPA report here. No. Let's run over to the mountains. How do I use a jetpack? Manual controls, EVA. Okay, so turns on the headlamp. Need to actually equip the helmet. No. Move headlamp. What was it again? Oh. Okay, set okay, I don't know if I can use the jetpack here. If that fixed it. And now, oh, I can time warp. And VA report. Reset. Take surface sample. Yep. Didn't do it. Approximately 1 meter a second. Let's head over to the mountains. Okay, this is taking a while. Let's climb to the top of the mountain and then plant a flag. I don't think that's what the flags are for, but why not? What? Oh. I don't know what lowering the visor means. Don't be that far now. Pause and come back once I'm closer. Almost to a bumpy part. Let's head over there. I might not be considered the mountain, but let's just check it out. It's kind of interesting. Might just end there. The mountains look so much further. This is at like 4 times speed. Still the grasslands. Okay, I'll be back once I get to the mountains. Yeah, never mind. That's way too far. I'm just gonna take a surface sample, just plant a flag. The mountains were too far. Love it. Recover vessel. So it looks like oh, I don't know. I think if I recover this, I'll get more science. Whoa, that's nice. Now, let's try launching. Not actually launching, just hitting the launch button, and let's do a crew report. Crew report. A powerful vessel. I hope that actually did something. Cool, Paul. 1.5 science. And now I can get this. Ta-da! Now I think that's good for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like and or subscribe the video. Like the video and or subscribe to my channel, sorry. But I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.